We get in the plane for a 20-minute plane ride up to 13,000 feet. That's my instructor behind me. And those are the skydivers who left the plane before me, so it didn't worry me a bit. Well, a little. It was a less than perfect exit from the plane, so at first I was going toward the ground head first. And in this particular kind of training, there's one instructor on each side of you, rather than being tied to someone in tandem. And after a few seconds, we were positioned correctly, facing the earth. That's me in the middle. And as you fall from 13,000 feet, there's a number of things you do. Right here, the instructor on the left is not giving me the peace symbol, she's just telling me to extend my legs a few inches. And there are things like practicing to reach the ripcord a few times, and other things to prepare you for future skydive. And then as you hit 6,000 feet, you prepare to pull the ripcord, on a student dive anyway. Look at your altimeter, pull the ripcord, and right here is where the parachute is deploying. And it worked fine. That's the instructor below me. She pulled her ripcord later, so we didn't get tangled up with each other. And that's about 5,000 feet. And you glide about 5 minutes to get to the ground. And after you're on the ground, you can watch the other skydivers landing. Seen her before somewhere. I like skydiving.